guys who thought they were pretty smart, but you've got being right down to an art. You think you're a genius, you drive me up the wall. You're regular original, know it all.
You think you're
special. Oh, that's nice.
Schaffendose, it's a Dutch
herding breed. And it's the herd, it's the sheepdog herding.
Yeah, no, she's never chased joggers or bicycles. If one person's down there, and
yeah,
the
she's
over
the
there.
Same. She's the same. Anyway, I'm hoping she'll outgrow it, and I'm doing everything they say, but she's not treat oriented. That's my issue.
Oh, really? Yeah.
That's a terrible treat.
It certainly helps with their food.
Sure does. She's not at all.
Yeah, she is. What's the little one's name?
Malibu.
Malibu. Oh, I'd like to be somewhere.
I wish I was there right now.
He is from there, yeah. I had to pick him up from there.
Uh-huh.
You're a nice face there, Lucy. Let's get you some stuff.
The other family who has them at school, they got theirs in Ottawa.
Okay.
Can I say hello?
Yeah.
Can you say hello to him?
Yeah, so we found this other breeder.
Oh, she needs this.
It doesn't work
with your coat on, does it?
It's been a quiet morning.
How are you?
Hello.
Maybe
hello, pretty
get dad. A coat off.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
It looks like you taught her to do that. She does it so perfectly.
He goes from the door to the end of the deck on her back. I don't know how she does it, but it's hysterical. She just loves the closet.
Yeah, see? She's not the only one.
Yeah, but mine does it in this kind of cuckoo-looking
way. But
he does it
like it's like a learned
thing. She does it like she's got a purpose.
Yeah. She's got to get a smell for half an hour.
Hi, Lucy. Nice seeing you.
Mistake. It was all mushy and dirty, and she just got so muddy that I actually drove her here.
Yeah.
Got back in the car and came here.
When he's there and it's like that,
oh my god,
bottom
he must be a mess. Yeah. Oh, I see her feet start to bother her. That's why I wish she'd wear boots.
Yeah, I think she's going with the long-haired dog thing, right?
Yeah.
They're telling you, huh?
Just keep it to yourself.
Why are they telling you? What did you do? Like,
you yell at us when we walk by your house every day. I wonder if they know. I don't know. They smell stuff, right?
Well, they see anything. Her especially. She's just a goof. She sees the mailman. She sees the neighbor.
Oh, look at this
look, cool coloring.
Oh, my God. You are cool looking. Oh,
cool coloring.
This dog looks like a Gordon Setter poodle.
Isn't that cool, eh? Very nice, neat markings on your dog.
That's cool.
I've known a few guys who thought they were pretty smart. But you can be a
poodle. Your poodle,
yeah, he's, they call him,
hello, hello.
And it's by chance.
Oh!
But is it by chance or is it?
No.
They're great bread dogs.
Yeah.
I've never seen
them. Yeah, no, they're not very common.
Okay, everybody look out. Why me?
Leon!
Why
do
you do that? Oh my god, seriously?
What did you?
Sabrina, okay, come on, we gotta block you.
Why are you being so noisy about it, Leon?
I'm so mad!
Yes, we become submissive right away.
Leon! Leon!
Not about you, keep out of it. Buddy's not fussy what size the dog is, as long as he wants to play.
I'll play with him, he's fine.
That don't impress me.